just no getting ahead of the hard times today.
Gazing over